But with these three males together, they protect themselves very well. Yeah. So nobody will want to come near them now. But yes, I've seen hyenas. When there are many numbers, they come and they try to take it away. But sometimes what they do is they try and eat it more, so it's less
attractive.
No, it's not too heavy. Oh. Then they drag it to a safe place, like put it in a freezer or something.